time and share with you a very brave story of Mbegu. Mbegu is the elephant we adopted from the David Sheldon Wildlife Trust.
As a class, we chose to adopt Mbegu because her story touched our hearts and we knew we had to help her. Her story is a bit sad, but we promise she has a happy ending.
Meet Mbegu. Mbegu was born on Saturday, March 15, 2014. It was thought that she was born in the Olentzile area because 7 weeks later, that is where she was found.
Our story today begins on May 15th, 2014. Mbegu is 7 weeks old. It's a calm afternoon at the David Sheldrick Wildlife Trust until Angela Sheldrick gets a very distressing phone call.
Ring, 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 ring.
Hello, this is David Sheldrick Wildlife Trust. This is Angela Sheldrick speaking. How can I help you today?
Hello, Angela. This is Park Ranger Sophie. We have a bit of an emergency up here. There was a tiny cub needing to be rescued at Naibunga Conservancy at Olentzile area.
Oh my goodness, of course I'm sent help. Can you tell me what happened?
It is a bit of a complicated situation. You see, there was an elephant stampede. You know when elephants just get spooked and start rushing at once. One of the female elephants was really rushing and accidentally killed a woman. The town is absolutely furious and is going after the girl for revenge. Can you come quickly?
We'll send our team immediately. Thank you for your call.
So you see, this is how it all went down. Something scared Mbegu's herd of elephants that day, and it turned into a nasty stampede.
When elephants stampede, they often don't look where they're going and crush anything or anyone that gets in their way.
Unfortunately for Mbegu, his mother was the one who killed the woman.
Her life was changed forever after that.
Oh my goodness, did you hear that?
I'm so frightened!
I think we need to get out of here!
Isabel, watch out!
Hey, Josh, did you see that? That female elephant trampling over the poor woman. We have to do something.
But all the elephants were part of the stampede. What do we do?
By now, we have to shoot the female elephant that actually trampled over the poor woman. I know it stinks, man, but it's our job.
This job is really hard sometimes. I know she didn't mean it.
So at 7 weeks old, Mbegu is now an orphan. Her mother made a terrible mistake trampling that woman in the stampede.
Poor Mbegu.
Mama? Mama?
Poor Mbegu. The people of the town were outraged that an elephant had killed an innocent woman. Unfortunately, the KWS had to kill Mbegu's mother for what she did, but that was not enough for the people of the town.
The townspeople were so mad, they decided to go after Mbegu for revenge. They took their spears and set out.
We must get the elephant cuff and punish it for what its mother did.
We cannot let the baby elephant get away. That little baby elephant's mother trampled my life. I've never been so angry. I want revenge.
Get your spears and let's go.
Little Meg was frightened by the townspeople chasing him and trying to spear him. She wanders to a nearby school and tries to hide.
Unfortunately, the children at the school heard about what Mbegu's mother did and started to throw rocks at her.
Look, there's a cop! Get her!
Luckily for Mbegu, the people from the David Sheldrick Wildlife Trust were on their way to rescue her. The KWS came in and stopped the school children from stoning Mbegu anymore and protected the tiny elephant until the people from the David Sheldrick arrived.
Oh, thank you so much for protecting the scarf and flew all the way up here.
No problem, sir. It's our job.
Can you please help me secure Mbegu into the plane? She looks so weak. I don't think she can stand on her own.
Yes, sir.
she began to play with the elephants.
We picked him back because she deserved a family.
As a cash, we want her to raise over 4,000 shillings to adopt a dog.
Then on February 9th, 2015, we took a field trip at the David Chadwick Wildlife Trust. Here's a video of our adventure.
Day, bound by doom, bound the way, bound by the down by the way, bound the doom, zap, 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 zap it up, zoom it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up,
zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up,
zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up, zap it up,
could be very safe.
because he had a really bad time and his mom died because the school started throwing rocks at him, and I think he was really hurt, so that's why I think it was really important.
So that he was safe with us, and so that we had, it would be really fun to look after him.
Just like Mbegu, and continue to go her Kenton. Amen.
Amen.